New at 6, a local woman has come forward to claim a multi-million dollar lottery prize. She's from Sebastian County and is the winner of the first ever jackpot in the state's newest game, Lotto. She's not come forward with her identity, though, but she did win $2.3 million. Winner says she usually plays other lottery games, but played the Lotto game on a whim and just wanted to try it out.
Oh, my gosh.
Pretty
well,
sure
that paid off.
Happy
for
with
sure.
that, yes.